Hi, Charlie.
16 is when nothing makes sense anymore.
Starting sixth form, thinking about uni options, and it's all just...
Hello?
Yeah.
Charlie, I'm really worried about you. I've noticed you've been really stressed. I know that you
started to feel what I feel. When you put your hand there, all my dysphoria just hit me. Oh, it's such a
shame. Our friendship group is just all over the place.
I worry about you all the time.
I hate feeling like this.
I don't know what to do now.
I really love him.
Sometimes people need more support than one person can give.
You can be there for him,
standing together, even when it's hard.
That's love, darling.
We just want to be there for you. You have to let us.
Intimacy is trusting someone enough to let go of some control.
I don't even know what the hell I'm doing.
It's a good thing we're in sex ed right now. I mean, maybe you'll get some good advice.
Or maybe not. Think you got
problems, I have to. I want to admit that I love him. You're scared of heights, that's vertical. That's vertical, that's vertical. Nick?
Yeah?
What can I do for you?
Nice to meet you. Yeah, he's really hot.
Oh my god.